This is poor boy's sawmill number two. You've seen the first sawmill video where I've laid out the bed. The bed has been finished and welded down. It's solid as a rock. We're ready to go up now, and you're going to see that here. The crossbar between sides will not be there, as I need to raise the motor up higher than that crossbar. A lot of this stuff is welded in place, but temporary. And I'm going to zoom in on some of it here, and you're going to see the temporary welds. Okay, let her focus there just a second. Will it focus? Alright, might be a little bit blurry, but you know, everything is not welded solid yet. So we are in the process of working on this and working out the details. Here you see my DuroMax engine. It's 18 horse. Okay, electric start, standard stuff. You see the large pulley. You see one bearing there. I'm working out the details on placement and how to adjust caster camber, not caster and camber, but I guess it would be camber in this case for the blade. Or shift side to side, side to side. So we have that feature that's going to be worked on this week. I'm trying to figure out where to place the engine and to keep everything working smoothly. What you see here, and I'm going to zoom out, okay, is a wheelchair motor, electric wheelchair motor with a 40 sprocket on it. That 40 sprocket will drive the carriage far and near, forward and back. On this other side, I'm looking at placing a little jockey seat to ride the carriage back and forth so you can see what's going on at all times. And all the controls will be operated from the jockey seat. I have worked out in my head many of the details. If you have ideas that I could use, I'll borrow them. I'll use them. What you see here are 5-inch casters, and you see I've welded the plate onto the tube. That one is crooked. Let's go over here. That one is better. The axles have grease fittings in them. I did want them to be greased. And you can see the other ones up north. And what will happen is when the blade adjusts down, it will go down past the carriage 3x3 and past the wheel, and it will go all the way down to that 4x6. This one. To within 3/4 of an inch of that anyway. So usually you don't want to cut anything less than 3/4 of an inch on your last cut. So there we are. An update. I've owed it to you. Please hit subscribe and the like button. By golly, this is going to be good. Thanks, folks. Keep coming back. Enjoy.